What's up, guys? Welcome back to the excellent adventures of Gutex and Mike Ross, featuring Ricky Ortiz.
What is up, guys?
Last time, Mike had a convincing performance.
You
definitely had a convincing performance.
The rest as well as the Art Deco.
Yes.
No, don't. Let's just forget about
finisher
that.
Finisher.
Let's just beat this guy's ass. How about that? Yeah. I want to see.
So a Dalsim, huh? So I have a lot of Dalsim experience. So I really want this Dalsim right here. I don't want him to be scared. I want him to make me eat my words.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
I want him to beat my ass, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
Okay.
No. Yeah. You know, I respect that. You want to see the challenge. You want to get pushed to the limit.
Yes.
But it's probably not gonna happen. Are you gonna pick Chun against him?
Should I? You guys want to see some more Chun?
It's up to you. Who else do you play?
I play Chun-Li, I play some Nash. Actually, those are the only two that I'm actually focusing on.
I want to see Chun-Lin versus him. I'll
play some Chun, okay.
I've seen Nash versus him quite a few times.
Yes.
But I have yet to really see Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin.
Here we go. This guy's trying to decide.
Yeah.
Let's hope he picks him.
If it's his favorite
Or is he keeping it dramatic?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. I'm calling his friends.
Oh, yeah.
It's happening.
It's happening
pick
right
Ryan's
now.
Ryan's color, too. Let's see.
I'm fighting Gutex's Chun-Li.
This guy's got a lot of points, though.
Are Sim's toenails painted?
They're painted purple. I didn't notice that. Wow. Such a fashionable guy right here,
absolutely.
With the ice cream cone on his chin, the purple toenails. No wonder why Ryan likes him. He's so fashionable. Let's go, Dalsim, come on.
Oh, okay.
Oh, see, there we go, you know? Let's see if I can just beat him with this.
No, not like, no.
Let's see if I can just beat him with this. This is it. You ready, Dalsim?
Lightning legs are that powerful?
It's like a dive kick.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's like the best move in that game.
Yeah,
I mean, that's like a low jab.
So good. Here we go. Oh, just do it. It's okay. Oh, wow. This Dalsim. So good. Okay, let's try it again.
Let's see. Nice.
Let's fly at him this time.
Ooh, almost got him.
Give him some legs, let's fly him again.
Out of the corner.
So I can use the V-trigger now. Okay, watch out. I'm gonna get all that shit. Oh, let's go. Let's see if we get a combo on him. Oh, I got a nice combo on him.
It went for it. Wait.
Get down, Dalsim.
Wow.
What did you learn?
You guys definitely learned a new combo that I missed.
Okay. So what was it supposed to be instead of EX or just regular?
I think I hit the button too hard, so it was supposed to be medium kick, spinning board kick.
Okay.
Yeah, that's almost 400 points of damage right there. It's actually a good combo, which is nice. A cheap character, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's okay. Yeah.
Hit that play again. Hit that play again before it backs out. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm getting Mike excited over here with this rush down. Look at that.
Huh. You don't really see Chun use V-skill
into that, right?
Wow.
I say think of it like a small jump. It's literally like a small jump.
Yeah.
Oh, this Dalsim guy right here.
Why do you like
wow, I've seen that before.
What were we gonna ask?
About the combo ending in EX legs instead of spinning bird kick.
What happened?
Like you think it's better to end in EX legs or spinning bird kick?
You always wanna do spinning bird kick because you get the wall carry and it knocks down and you get set up after it.
Oh my goodness.
So that would be Chun-Li's quote unquote advanced combo. Even though once you practice it, it's pretty simple to do after a while. Oh, he got me with a teleport. He got me with the Arturo Sanchez right there. Those mid-screen teleports. Oh yeah, here we go, Dalsim. Oh, let's go.
Oh!
Let's go, Dalsim. he got tricked. He got the Street Fighter 4 Ryu jump short, but with a medium kick.
Dash, yeah. Throw, double dash.
Damn.
That was two already?
Man. That was a quick two, huh?
That was the probably the quickest set I think we've had on this show, without question. That was...
People used to think that Street Fighter 5 was slow.
They did. Clunky. They said it was slower, but I think...
Yeah, I definitely thought that at first when I very first played the game, especially when I played the alpha for E3 last year.
Oh, yeah.
The game seemed very slow in pace, but...
Well, it did change a lot.
It did change a lot, yes.
Oh, I'm gonna
kill played him already.
He was kind of laggy anyways.
Yeah.
So Ricky, me and Mike, we gotta step up.
So discreet. Yeah.
We got
a ninja. We got two ninjas over here.
We gotta step up our game. What do we gotta do? I mean, you've been training people, right?
Yeah.
Recently. What are some of the things that you tell the students that you work with when they're trying to like bust through plateaus or get to that next level?
Well, I try to always tell them that they shouldn't, first and foremost, they shouldn't feel defeated, because even me as a player, I have a starting point no matter where I am in the game. Like there's times where I can't do my combos, like I just missed my Chun-Li combo right there. There's times where I can't do them at all when I'm first learning a game, you know?
Yeah.
I was also a beginner at one point. Yeah. So it all comes over time, I tell people. Just like
you have to work with it.
Yeah, just like I see. Like I think your Armeek is godlike, you know.
Mm,
but
thank you.
You know, over time you'll learn how to shut your brain off a little more and more and more. You know, until you go full.
Just full brain.
Until you go full, yeah. Full brain off, like Marn.
Until you go full Marn.
Until you go full Marn.
Okay. I'm gonna think about that.
I like that. Okay. You gotta go full Marn.
WWMD. Yeah. What would Marn?
What would Marn do?
I'm already thinking, the thought that I was thinking about it is already the wrong thing to do. Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, he's turned into Marn.
There we go.
Get him, Marn.
Yeah, that's okay. That's okay.
Watch this. Oh,
wow.
Watch this.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
What do we do?
Live
what
in the
do
cart.
We do? What
there
do we
go.
Do?
Marn, check this out. why would you do that?
Not only did he become Marn in-game.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, no.
He acquired Marn tricks out of game.
Okay. Yo, more buttons, more jumping, more just doing stuff.
If it's going to add to the godlikeness of Gutex, then hey, why not?
I hope so.
Oh. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. It's okay.
There we go.
He's just powerbomb.
Yep.
Yeah.
One too many deaths.
Yeah, okay.
I didn't mean a death.
Oh no, this is bad. I don't like what's happening.
Yeah, watch this.
No, this is not.
I think we fucked up, Mike. I think we fucked up.
I don't want to watch this.
Nah.
Oh. Okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. Lowering into my trap, Mike.
Gutex.
Come back.
Come back to us.
Come back to us.
Oh, wow. Oh, here we go.
Wow.
Oh.
One game, all right. We lost Gutex. It's over. We lost him.
He gonna come back. That's just one game.
Okay.
That's just one, he can come back next year.
I feel like that is what Marn would do. Marn would lose the first game.
Fuck that.
Yeah, keep the character moving. I want to see more movement. Lighter on the toes.
Oh, okay, right.
Lighter on
those,
the toes.
Those charged drop kicks.
There you go,
Those jumping light kicks.
Yeah, oh wow, you got hit by everything.
That's okay.
It's okay.
He's walking down with jabs over here, this guy over here.
Oh. There you go, lighter on your toes. There you go. Let's go, lighter on your toes.
Yep. Maybe this guy's the best.
Maybe.
And we just yet to find out, huh? There we go.
Yep, lighter on your toes. Get some movement. Yes, movement! Movement!
There
Let's
we
go.
Go! Get this dizzy.
Yeah! Uh-oh.
How did he just get out? Back in your home.
He's about to eat this up.
Oh, no. Don't stay there. You gotta be light on your toes.
Yeah, you gotta go in. You gotta do more cross-up light kick command grab.
Exactly.
That's when it becomes cheap shit right there.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go.
There you go.
Oh wow, that teleport right there.
Yeah,
you
that was
grabbed
a teleport.
It.
Yep.
All part of the plan.
Oh no. Oh gosh.
He definitely gnawed that leg.
Oh.
Oh, I like that read right there, Gutex.
Okay.
Light on your toes. Go.
I just did it.
Yes. Light
there,
yes.
See?
Light
that's on the your best toes. Right there.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving.
There we go.
Keep moving. Watch out.
I thought the uppercut was coming
yeah,
for sure, right?
Sorry.
Watch out.
Yeah, that was...
It was inevitable at that point.
Oh, I didn't even have bar. Got too excited.
It's okay, you got a peach now, though.
Yep. Watch out. Don't let him. Oh. Okay. Do it.
It's okay. It's okay.
Be safe.
It's okay.
Protect
it's okay.
yourself. Nice.
And there we go.
Okay. Yep.
Good read. Oh, with the booty. Oh. He tried to end up with the booty.
Slow
exactly.
one. Slow one.
You know.
Yeah. It's okay. Should've
that would have been a good ender.
Yeah.
With punch ass from behind.
Yeah. So, I already like this progression you've made in just a matter of a few games. Light on your toes.
Yeah.
Keep it's like the movement.
The movement.
The brainwaves were like
yes.
this.
The movement and the random.
Just yes. Like,
they have to flow as one.
Mm-hmm. Okay, all right.
Keep
all right,
it
here
up.
We go, here we go.
Move around that stage. You got a lot of stage. Don't stand idle.
Like yin and yang.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Oh.
It's all right. Keep it up. There you go. You got hit. Who cares? Start moving.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Pro wrestling.
Yeah. Okay. There you go. Get in there. It's fine. Keep moving.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh,
no. No. That's okay.
Keep moving.
Get some hugs. Wow, no. The mix up.
Okay. There you go. Okay. Stunner. Watch out. Yes.
Oh, she almost got her hug.
Okay, yep.
Oh.
Okay. That's fine. Yes.
I like where this is
mm-hmm.
going.
Me too.
Oh, oh god, oh god.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Put him in the blender, guys. Come on, there
yes.
we go. There's the blender.
Yes!
Had to wait
there
for a second.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I bet you this guy wouldn't know what to do about charge drop kicks.
Right. Yeah, yeah, charge it. Okay, there you go. Oh. Yes! Movement, watch out! Protect yourself.
Get in there.
Oh, I did it too early. I thought he was going to quick it up.
Yeah. Okay, good.
Throw him in the corner. Here we go.
Yes.
Oh, here we go.
Watch out. He's going to panic. Yeah. He has to.
That's the online in him.
Yeah, the online in him.
It's okay.
Keep it going. Keep the pressure going. Keep it going. Go. Get him.
Nice.
Yes. Yes, Gutex.
Bravo.
I think.
See?
What brain?
We created a monster.
We created a monster. We definitely did.
Thank you.
See?
I feel better.
Yeah.
See, that puts me at ease too. See, because he took my advice and he started turning his brain off a little
bit. That's right.
Sometimes that's what you gotta do, you know? Like you overthink things, just like in life, right?
Definitely,
You get like a text message, you're like, what does this mean?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody likes one of your photos.
Yeah.
You're like, whoa,
you're like,
what the
well,
fuck?
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Who is you?
Who are you? And why are you liking my photos?
Peace for lunch, please. You already
played. Peace for lunch is just, he wants to play so much.
Yeah, we gotta give other people a shot, peas. Sorry. I know you're trying to get in.
Yeah.
Let other people get in there.
A Canadian Chun-Li. Wajo Blue, huh?
What do you think about this connection?
Let's see. This could be deceptive. Four bars is good, though.
Deceptive four bars.
If it's not good, then we'll just rage quit.
Okay.
What do you got for us this time, Michael?
Well, Ricky.
Yeah, Michael.
Well, Ricky. Well, Ricky, I'm thinking... Only because people, you know, I can play the character.
Oh, pretty. Oh, wow. You got the alternate costume, too. All right, show me this birdie you've been talking about, Mike.
Okay.
I want to see this birdie.
Well, I'm going to start off the round by holding my medium kick.
Okay.
I'm going to walk forward for about a second and a half.
Okay.
And I'm going to let it rock.
I like this.
Okay.
I like where this is going.
Okay. What? Gutex? Brain off.
Brain off. We don't question.
Tell me
we
when
don't
to let it go.
We don't question these things.
Boom! There we go. There we go. Hey.
Oh wow! And it works. See?
Oh my
That's
god.
How you play.
Yeah.
Oh That's how you
god.
Play.
Oh my god! I can't.
And after the fact, we don't question them why they did it.
Exactly.
We know that they don't know why they did it, but they did it.
Yep.
See, I worry sometimes that we're setting a bad example.
Yeah. Oh, no, no.
Maybe we're perpetuating the problem that we hope to fix.
Okay.
Oh, that was cute. Oh.
Oh, Mike going for these chain reads. Oh, I like it. I like this, Mike. I like this birdie you got here.
Okay, I have a birdie. Like, both of you should know. I do have a birdie, but I think the character for me is a little too boring to play.
You mean he's too good? You gotta play somebody more lower on the tier list.
He seems somewhat more like Honda.
Wow, I actually think Birdie is really bad.
Wow.
I've never heard anybody say Birdie was bad in this game.
Wow, Mike.
Yeah.
I'm at a loss of words.
Yeah.
Birdie is,
Birdie is bad.
But Mike was kind of like that in Super Street Fighter 4 when Honda was top tier.
I remember
that. He didn't want to admit it though, you know?
Yeah, see, that's very, very common misdirection. That disinformation from certain players.
Yeah, see, I had an opinion about this. Because Mike was like, I don't know who to use. I want to use a new character. Birdie's boring. He actually told me this before. And I told him, I was like, Mike, don't you like Honda? Honda and Super likes to jump like a maniac. Why don't you just use Ryu?
First of all, hold on. I don't jump.
Oh. Wow.
Wow. Did you hear what he said?
He said he didn't jump.
Check the tapes. I don't jump. Therefore, Ryu does not fit my playstyle because I like to play clean, honest, and reasonable.
Oh, okay.
Which is what I think my birdie consists of. Watch.
Oh, wow. He was waiting for that jump so bad.
Yes.
I really think he'd be a good Ryu player, Mike.
Really?
Yes. Mm. Oh.
Dash up. Oh, this is easier. Check this out.
Straight to you.
There we go.
Oh.
Is that counter?
Oh. Oh, he was scared. He was scared of your command grab. Oh, look with the style with the can.
Wow. Drinking problem or salute?
Throw some bananas, Mike. Some bananas.
You know what? Yeah, let's do this.
Now you're playing the character, Mike.
Let's make the Shen player fear the banana.
All right. Wait a minute.
No pun intended, guys.
Yeah. Get your minds out of the filthy animals.
You filthy gamers, you. Or better yet, Street Fighter players. Ooh. Oh, I like
whiff
it,
punishes.
Mike.
Whiff punishes, okay?
Those are whiff punishes, Mike
says. Yeah. When it hits, it's a whiff punish. Yeah.
Oh, wow. I need a command grab for the finish, Mike. I need a heavy command grab.
What about chain? What do you want? I can do either or.
I want an air chain, actually.
Okay.
All day.
Because I feel like he's gonna V-skill into it. Yep.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, wow.
I am so godlike.
You just tell me what you want. And I'm gonna give it to you.
Did I not call the situation?
That was godlike.
Did I not call the situation?
Tell me what
a fraction of a second before it happened.
I'm just saying, you know?
I think we're right here right now, Mike.
I told you, you're paying rent. Yeah. I said that before, you know what I like. Well, Steve, how are we doing? That's you. This is you.
Oh, that guy just left.
I would too. You saw that, like,
after
I was
that?
Just...
Fuck this, I'm out of here. Damn. Yeah, well, okay, I guess. Birdie is boring. Win too much. Character is bad, but it's really boring when I win.
Not enough spice for Mike. Huh?
Okay, hold on. Let me explain it. Okay, I did say I think Birdie is a bad character. Listen, I think Birdie loses to a majority of the cast. Who does Birdie beat?
Birdie beats Ryu.
He definitely beats Ken.
Birdie beats...
He beats
Cammy,
Fang.
Mega. Birdie beats.
Wow.
Birdie right, can
we're
fight.
Done. We're done with this conversation.
Wow.
Birdie beats. No. Probably Zangief.
Yeah. I'll give you that. I think Birdie
definitely
beats
Zangief too.
Birdie beats Keith, and that's probably his only matchup that he wins.
Oh, wow, Mike. Here we go. Here we go, Mike.
Disinformation.
Mike just loves to downplay his characters every time he plays a game, guys.
Can we look at top 16 at final round?
Sure.
How many birdies?
I mean, there was no birdies, but I mean. He's still a godlike character, Mike. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's create a new lobby. Okay. We've had this. Oh, we're gonna lose the win streak.
Well,
no.
If we make a new lobby, maybe we could go into somebody's lobby. Or maybe
surprise,
people are
like,
scared.
Hey guys.
Maybe people are scared?
Yeah.
Does it show the win count when you're like looking at other people's lobbies?
Oh,
like,
I don't know.
16 wins.
Yeah, I don't wanna, mess around with that.
Dang, gotta get another lobby. We're gonna lose the streak. Right.
You wanna do the honors?
All right. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I've gotten so attached.
16 right. win streak.
That's a good win streak right there. Peace out.
Oh. Wait.
What? No. Oh, we got a message.
We got a message
How does that work?
Oh.
Ah, that's the person I just played. I guess the Chun-Li.
Oh, look it. We got here. Let's chill here. Okay. Read some messages. Maybe somebody will show up.
Okay. That sounds like a grand idea.
Okay.
69 messages.
Infiltration.
Infiltration. Number around here. Fan of the show. Been an hour.
Please. I gotta get better.
Moose guy. I think that was the Chun.
I don't even know.
The Chun you 15 chain?
Minutes ago. Oh, actually, this was quite a while ago.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. You know what? Let's just.
Nobody's coming. The dream is dead.
The dream is dead. Okay. I think.
16 wins.
Who needs it?
Keep counting.
We can get it again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because last time, I think. Oh wait.
Yeah, here we are.
Okay. Yeah.
Back in the.
I think we should be good.
Come to us, people.
We were probably showing up at the bottom of the. Bottom of the list.
Oh.
Oh wow. We don't want that guy.
Don't play that guy.
I don't want this.
How do we kick this guy?
There you go. X. Yep. All right. Let's try somebody else. Sorry about this, Ricky. I know you're ready to put hands on somebody. But.
Ready to air leg some more fools. Mm,
yeah.
Mm. So when you air legs, are you doing medium or light legs?
So
is there like a shortcut or a trick?
You always want to do medium legs. Medium. Wow. We're just getting all the bad ones right now, huh?
Okay, we'll just keep kicking them until we find
something. Now we're checking.
Yeah, I do medium legs. Medium leg is the only one that's actually plus on block. Mm. But you have to get it at the lowest height restriction.
So how do you get it so low?
So basically, I use dead inputs when I do it. So I
dead inputs?
Yeah, so I, wow, okay.
Us right now, most
likely. So I go from down to forward. So quarter circle forward to up forward. So that's the tiger knee, basically.
Yeah.
And then I use dead inputs all the way back to down forward and first middle kick.
Dead inputs, so you roll from up forward to all the way back?
No, like just.
Or you just.
Quarter circle forward to up forward and then to down forward. Like a crescent moon.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
That's kicking.
Yeah. Huh. And that actually.
Why do you have to do it back down?
Because you have to get it at the lowest height restriction, but the height restriction is very late.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not because when you tiger knee it, you can't do it like a Rufus dive kick per se. You can do it like really low. Uh-huh. You have to do it at the perfect height. So I need the dead inputs, so I don't have to basically rely on timing the button perfectly.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which in turn is a lot harder that way.
Not five, just Street Fighter.
Yeah, because technically you could just do quarter circle forward to up forward. And just press kick. But it's a lot harder to do it that way. Because you'll get it too high a lot of times.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah.
I get what you're saying.
So the amount of time it takes to go from up forward to down forward is the exact amount of time that you need to wait before you hit the button.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Okay. Oh.
There we go. We're in there.
There.
We are in there.
What about Rob?
That took me about a good like week to find. Air legs was so hard at first for me. I just couldn't do it. But then eventually, after a good 2 weeks, I was able to do it almost every time.
Can you pick Chun one more time?
I will do it.
I'm sorry.
Now I'm going to watch.
Yeah.
I'll watch intently.
Just for you, Mike.
Thank you. Chun-Li. Okay. Let's begin. Karin Kanzuki.
This is another character. Like, I played her when the game first came out.
Yeah, that's what I thought your main was.
She's just not as fun as Chun, and Chun's just a little extra cheap, you know. I just want the extra
that's
cheap.
That's what I want to
see.
That's that. I want the extra cheap.
She's not that good.
She's about as good as Honda was in AE.
Oh, in AE. Wow, the worst character in the game. Second worst, next to Dan.
Oh, come on, Rob. Let's go. Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're all just watching.
Oh, let's go, come on. You gonna let me jump on you, Rob, all day like that?
I think Rob just got the game today. Oh.
Yes.
Ricky, can I ask you for a huge favor?
Of course.
Can I do one air legs right now at the start and hand the stick back?
Ryan, I know you're gonna want to try it as well, right?
Yeah.
Like, which button? Like medium
kick.
2 weeks, Mike.
Two weeks.
Remember?
Okay.
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 Oh, that was good.
All right. Oh my gosh. All right. Oh, press it, move.
Almost there, Mike.
How fast do you do it? I want to practice this now. No, I'm going to lose it. I'm going to win no matter what, right?
That's okay.
You know what? Hold up. This is making me. Can I just.
You're not, do it the other way.
Can I just, like. Oh my god.
You're not going back to down floor.
All right, you know what? I think I messed up everything. Did I just get you killed?
That's okay. I will still win.
All right, win this round and then let Ryan try next. I clearly failed.
I think you're just doing straight.
Yeah, so I was trying it at first and I was like, wait.
I feel like Max is going like this.
Yeah.
That's what he's actually
doing. Check the
inputs.
Mashing? That's what he's actually doing, I feel.
Wow. That's pretty consistent.
See? That is very consistent. But it requires some practice.
So, up forward to down forward or up forward to down back?
Up to down forward.
Okay. Up forward to down forward. Fireball to up forward, and then back down to down forward, Mike.
Yeah.
And then up forward to down forward, like.
Yeah, it took me a bit of practice at first.
Yeah.
But I got it.
Like, down to up forward to down forward.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. From down to up forward to down forward.
I don't know if I'm doing it too fast.
You might be doing it too fast.
I think you might be doing it too fast, Mike.
Hands too fast, you know?
No. Like Honda, you know, 100 hand slap. But you got those 100 hand slap combos, you can't do this?
That was my first time trying. I had about 9 seconds because I died so fast.
Anytime you fuck something up execution-wise in this game, it's like almost always because you did too fast.
Yeah, that's
almost
true.
Always.
Okay, try it. Let me see. If you get it on this first try,
There we go.
Give me the stick. I can't watch this.
Look at this. Gutex is now, ladies and gentlemen, Gutex is now a veteran Chun-Li player.
Ooh, see? That's all it took.
I don't know.
See?
Mike, are you even trying? Okay, there you go.
Oh god!
And like I always tell people,
that was one of the things that was killing me.
The hard thing about learning the legs is finding out the best method to do it. Because it's not hard once you learn how to do it, but finding out how to do it is the hard part. And at that time when the game just came out, I had no one to teach me to find out how to do it.
So how did you just discover that on
me? Me and Ryan literally went in the lab for like a week and just figured out like different methods to doing it.
So that is definitely, you know, I really like, you know, I've trained with you guys once before.
Thank you.
I told you, Mike, you tried to do it too fast.
This ain't
a game from the 90s, Mike.
You're right.
You know?
Execution is a little more lenient in this game. They want you.
I should have mashed that super.
Yeah.
I really want to crush kind of back fierce into super.
Do it.
I want to get one.
This guy does know how to play.
He wants a Disney.
Yeah.
You want to dizzy me, huh?
Oh.
I mean, dizzy me, huh?
Oh, I thought that was it.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
If
fighting for his life right here.
Oh, dude, he got me.
What about Rob?
What about Rob?
I think Rob is on his own.
Rob's about to get his revenge right now.
Yeah. There's definitely two What About Robs.
Yeah, they're trying to do some trolling themselves.
Yeah.
You definitely knew
See, look, that's...
Ricky.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, wow. This one's just someone else.
Oh, here we go, else.
Oh, okay, you want to play like that, huh? We'll see about that, buddy.
What about Rob?
Come on, Rob. There we go. Look at that.
Called it.
Look
you
at
got
that.
It.
That's like calling like bank shot off of the, the corner pocket.
Yep, corner pocket.
Yes. Yes. See, that's my favorite thing to land in this game.
Impressive. Well, guys. I've learned a lot. Ricky, thank you for demystifying our legs.
Yeah, thank you. Like, I would have
Of course,
never,
guys.
I would have been in training mode at home on my own.
I wasn't.
For dude, 2 weeks, you know?
Dude, I bought a fight pad.
Yeah.
Because I thought maybe it'd be easier.
Yeah.
I swear, I thought maybe it'd be easier. But now I know. Now I know we can still play on stick.
Yeah. Yep.
Well, Ricky, thank you for joining us. We'll see you at NCR.
Thank you guys for having me.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, best of luck at NCR. Best of luck at all the tournaments moving forward. We have a lot to practice on our own.
Yeah, Mike and I have so much work to do.
At any rate, thank you guys for watching. Again, one more time, thank you, Ricky.
Thank you for having me, guys.
We are now all Chun-Li
experts.
I'm a veteran Chun-Li player.
Veteran Chun-Li player. Ooh,
three for three.
Yeah. Good job, Vortex.
Thank you.
We'll see you guys next time.
All right. Thank you. Later, guys.
Bye.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Thank you again for watching and continuing to support the excellent adventures of Vortex and Mike Ross. As you can see, you guys kind of made some more requests. You guys really like the PogChamp shirts. Well, now it's time to begin the revolution, and you can get your Revolution t-shirt at teespring.com/pogrev. Get it now, before it's too late.
All right, guys, that about wraps it up for us. Ricky Ortiz, thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you for having me.
If you want to check out new episodes of Excellent Adventures before they hit YouTube, all you got to do is go to excellentadventures.tv.
That's right. And if you like what you saw, please click the like button. Let us know what you think in the comments section. And if you're not subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button. Ricky Ortiz, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me, Mike.
Where can people find more information on you?
You guys can find me at Twitter on Hello Kitty Ricky, and you could also follow my stream. I stream usually stream on the weekdays, usually from 12 to around 5 p.m.
Nice.
And you could follow me there at Hello Ricky. So follow, subscribe, whatever you guys like. I'll catch you guys later then.
And also, you train people too, right?
Yes, I definitely train people.
You go to crosscountertraining.com. You can find Ricky's page. Book a personal training session so that you too can one day be a veteran Chun-Li player.
That's right. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time.
Wait.
Okay. All right, there we go. I like that. Back away.
Ooh.
Which way you block that?
Ooh.
You don't even know, right? You don't even know which way you block that, right?
Don't worry about it. That's some tech, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's some tech people will see later. You know, by the way, if you guys are watching this, you guys are trying to pick up Laura, feel free to steal everything you see me do. Cite your sources.
Well, you gotta explain it, Mike.
Yeah. I'm explaining, look at all these points.
No, Mike.
You know, I bring points.
The best
points.
Way to have your site, the best way to have yourself cited as a source is to have it laid out in a way that people can really understand.